Hey, this is Steve, product specialist here at 1000bulbs.com. And perhaps the most common light bulb in the commercial industry is the fluorescent tube. Today, we want to talk to you about how easy it is to switch over from that to LED. The essential question to ask yourself when deciding which LED to go with is, am I going to keep the ballast that's in the fixture or remove it and bypass it for good? Now, plug and play is simply when you want to keep that ballast. You're plugging the light bulb in without any modifications. You don't have to take anything out. You're simply removing the light bulb that's in there and putting the LED tube in there. So who would be the party that might want to do this? Well, it's the customer that doesn't necessarily want to take the time right now to modify their fixture. Maybe their budget's tight. Maybe they don't even own the building, but they just need to have some upgraded lighting. If you're that person, then the plug and play tube is a perfect one for you. Another reason you might want to go with plug and play is maybe you just replace all those ballasts in your building and they're less than 2 or 3 years old and they're working just fine. At that point, there's not a reason to get in them with the added expense of removing them. Go ahead and use them. They're going to last for a while anyway. Now, it's important to note before we move on that there are a few fixtures where the ballast just isn't compatible with an LED plug and play tube. These might consist of 4-foot T12s, maybe some sign lamps, some single pin 8-foot T12s. If you do have any questions about whether your fixture is compatible with an LED plug and play tube, feel free to call one of our account reps. They'll be happy to assist you. Here at 1000bulbs.com, we do have all the plug and play options you need for your T8 or T5 light bulbs. A second very popular option for replacing fluorescents with LEDs is the ballast bypass option. So you might be thinking, who are the people who want to bypass your ballast? The first reason is that ballast has got to be removed at some point anyway. While you've got help there replacing the light bulb, you might as well go ahead and get in there and remove it and be done with it. Another reason is that removing the ballast eliminates any compatibility issues and future maintenance. And a final reason is that removing the ballast actually reduces the system wattage. And when you're talking about a large commercial building, that could be quite significant. If you decided to go with a ballast bypass option, you now have a decision to make. Do I need to go with single-ended power or double-ended power? Single-ended power simply means that you're bringing power into the light bulb on one end. The other end is simply dead. The socket holds it in place, but doesn't actually get power to the pins. On a double-ended light bulb, you've got power coming into both ends. Let's be honest though, sometimes you just don't have all the information you need to make the right decision about whether you're going to use single-ended or double-ended tubes. And this is where PLT Solutions has offered the perfect solution. 1000bulbs.com carries their ballast bypass tube, which works as both a single or double-ended solution. You no longer need to make the determination of which one you need in advance. And a last option for you is what we call the hybrid solution. With a hybrid light bulb, you can actually use it as a plug-and-play initially, and then once the ballast wears out, you can bypass it, and it works as either a single or a double-ended option as well. No matter which option is right for you, we have everything you need. If you have any questions or would like to make a purchase, give one of our knowledgeable lighting experts a call at 1-800-624-4488 or visit us at 1000bulbs.com. Don't forget to click the like button if this was valuable for you. And for more lighting product spotlights, tips, and education, please hit that subscribe button too. You can even turn on notifications by clicking the bell so you'll know exactly when we upload new content.